Enthused by the predictions of a person who claims to possess the gift of extrasensory perception, ESP, the University of Kerala has granted permission to one of its senior professors to be a co-investigator in a project of the Department of Science and Technology under the central government. Babu Kalyal has, over the years, through his ESP faculty made predictions on the movement of planetary bodies, including collision between celestial objects, earthquakes, unusual rise in temperature and the like. He claims to have predicted even the major earthquake that caused the tsunami in December 2004, exactly 2 months earlier. The services of Jiren Yuka, professor in the Department of Physics, will be made available for the scientific evaluation of the project, titled, Effects of Extrasensory Perception on Ecological and Space Disasters, to be undertaken by the BK Research Association for ESP, an organization based at Danuvakapuram in the district, of which Mr. Kalyal is the director. Dr. Rinuka, with 3 decades of research experience, has specialized in space plasmas, fusion plasmas and agrometeorology. She has already guided research work for nearly 15 PhDs and 20 M.Phil degrees. S. Antony, also possessing a research degree, is the principal investigator. Dr. Rinuka says that on August 2, 2001, Babu had predicted the presence of water on Mars, a month before a team of Hungarian scientists reported the presence of water on the Red Planet. Scientists at the Berkeley University of California had claimed to have discovered a new planet, 50 light-years from the Earth, in 2004. Mr. Babu had, in 1998, predicted the existence of such a planet. Dr. Rinuka also notes that Mr. Kalyal had predicted, again using ESP, sounds similar to thunder emanating from Titan, one of the 10 moons of Saturn. It was in October, 2004, that he made this prediction, which was firmed up on January 16, 2005. Predictions made on the basis of ESP usually do not have many takers, mainly on account of the fact that they are not supported by proper scientific data or established theories. Mr. Kalyal's project has been submitted to the DS&T through the Kerala State Council for Science, Technology, and Environment. In September 2017, Babu Kalyal wrote a letter to Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi, claiming that he has got extrasensory perception that a earthquake could shake the Indian Ocean in December 2017 and trigger a massive tsunami which could affect 7 Asian countries, including Pakistan and India.